welcome back to my YouTube channel, y'all. I'm gonna get a message out for you guys. I hope the message does resonate. This message is gonna be from my Aries. Hey, let's jump in and see what's going on for Aries today. I hope everyone's having an amazing day, okay? Let's get right into it. What are the messages for Aries? What are the messages for Aries? We have the Six of Cups coming out and also the World. We have the Ten of Pentacles in the reverse. Okay. Ooh, we got the Tower coming out. We have the Two of Swords and also the Two of Pentacles. 22 could be significant. We also have the Page of Cups at the bottom of the deck. So what's going on with Aries? What's this Six of Cups? We got the King of Swords. I'm really feeling like right off the bat, somebody is like missing you, Aries. Somebody is missing you. Something is over. Yeah, with the Lovers coming out. With the Six of Swords. Like, there has been like some sort of cycle you closed out. Could have been with a lover situation. We got a King of Swords out here. It's a King of Swords out here really like thinking about you, missing you. Somebody you could have had to walk away from for any set reason. What's this Lovers in the World? We got the Moon in the reverse. Oh, some sort of secret could have came out about someone as well. Yeah, with the Six of Wands at the bottom of the deck. And the Six of Pentacles, 66. Could be significant, also 666. What's this Ten of Pentacles in the reverse? This could be a family member as well with the Page of Pentacles. Yeah. In the Page of Cups, this could be like a family member, somebody you had to like let go of or just move away from, not even sort of speak let go, but just like distance yourself from someone. What's this Page of Pentacles? If someone's thinking about you. We got the King of Pentacles coming out. And we also have the Knight of Pentacles as well. With the Six of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. A lot of pentacles, okay? A lot of pentacles. What's this King of Pentacles and the Knight of Pentacles? With the Chariot. With the Nine of Wands, like, I don't know. This is giving me, like, a family member. Could be younger than you. Take it how it resonates, Aries. But somebody is seeing you prosper. Move up in the world. And somebody else is, like, losing things. But what's this Tower? We got the Ace of Swords and the Ten of Cups. Like, definitely could be family. Something happened between you and a family member with the Five of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Could have been a fight. Y'all could have, like, had some conflict with each other about a certain situation. Some sort of truth. You got clarity about something when it came to some sort of family member. Take it how it resonates, though, y'all. What's this Ace of Swords and this Ten of Cups? 10-10 could be significant. Messages for Aries. Messages for Aries. Ooh, I'm dead for y'all. Messages for Aries, Ace of Swords, Ten of Cups. We got the Page of Swords in the reverse and the Knight of Swords. What's this Page of Swords in the reverse? with the Queen of Swords in reverse and the Nine of Pentacles. What? Somebody could have a watchful eye on you, and not just on you, on your stability. What you got going on? How you making money? Like, somebody is really watching that. You could have found this out. What's the Two of Swords? Oh. We got the Empress in the reverse and the Wheel of Fortune. Oh. What's this Empress in the reverse? With the Devil? What's this Empress in the reverse and the Two and the Wheel of Fortune? With the Three of Pentacles. And what's this Three of Pentacles? What's going on? With the Nine of Pentacles. And the Three of Wands. Like, you could have really had to make a decision. It could have been a very hard decision, but you could have had to make a decision to, like, distance yourself, Three of Wands, from an Empress in the reverse. Literally, like, I don't know what they were doing. Like, you could have been blind to the fact that this person was really, like, watching your finances as well. That's what I'm getting. What's this Three of Pentacles and a Nine of Pentacles? Could have been a group of people as well. Like, take it how it resonates. What's this Three of Pentacles and a Nine of Pentacles? We got the Seven of Swords and the Justice, yeah. With the Knight of Swords. Like, oh, somebody betrayed you in some sort of way when it comes to money, is what I'm getting. Somebody really betrayed you. They didn't care either. Somebody you had to distance yourself from, yeah. I don't know if you, like, were working on something with someone, or y'all put money in on something together and they betray you. What's this Two of Pentacles? This definitely could have been a sibling. Something how it resonates, though. The Ten of Cups, the Ten of Pentacles out here in the reverse. We got the Two of Swords, the Two of Pentacles. Like, definitely could have been with the Star. What's the Star and the Two of Pentacles? You could have been juggling the fact if you should actually cut someone off as well. This is kind of giving me not the same scenario as Capricorn, but a little bit. Just a tad bit. You could have, like, juggled the fact, like, should I heal something with this person? Or should I not, like, and I really believe, excuse me, I really believe it's because it's family. What's the Star and the Two of Pentacles? Oh. Yeah. We got the Ten of Wands in the reverse, and we also got the Ten of Swords. Yeah. So you could have, yeah, you Two of Pentacles. Like, you could have been going back and forth in your head, like, should I heal something or should I just let it be what it is? Because whatever this was, it really kind of stressed you out. And I really feel like it did, because somebody put 10 swords in your bag. Whether that be family, friend, whatever it was, whoever it was. Like, it was a very stressful decision you had to make. And I really believe it was family. 10, 10, 10 could be significant as well. 10, 10, 10, 10 can be significant as well. But it's like, it really weighed heavy on you because you like, dang, this is family. How can family, like, something you, I don't know, if y'all invested in something together, y'all supposed to go half in on some. Somebody betrayed you in some sort of way when it comes to money. A foundation, something. What's the Star and the Ten of Wands in the reverse? We got the Three of Wands in the reverse. What's the Three of Wands in the reverse? We got the King of Cups at the bottom of the deck. I really felt like you went back and forth, back and forth. If you should still interact, talk to, be around whoever this person is. What's the Three of Wands in the reverse? with the Judgment and the Four Wands. With the Ten of Swords. I'm also getting you could have, after the betrayal or whatever this was, I'm also getting you could have tried to get this person a second chance. Whether it's family, whoever. You tried to get this person a second chance, and I believe because it was family. That's what I keep getting. Somebody, family, somebody very, very close to you. Like, you tried to get this person a second chance, but I really feel like with the Ten of Swords being at the bottom of the deck, I really felt like they, like, took your kindness for weakness in some sort of way and kind of betrayed you again. They said kind of did something to show you, like, no. Okay, I tried to give you a second chance. I tried to work it out. I tried to sweep it up under the rug, but it's like you're just continuously just taking my kindness for weakness is really what I'm getting. What's this Judgment in the Four of Wands? I want to see what that is. What's this Judgment in the Four of Wands? Oh. We got the Ace of Pentacles and we got the Five of Pentacles. Yeah. Yeah. You gave this person a second chance and you just really felt like, okay, look, this is a missed opportunity. It's not going to work. And you kind of like had to leave this person out in the cold. Now, whether you gave this person a second chance or not, take that per how it resonates. But you figure out that you just really needed to move on and view whatever you guys were investing in together or however they portrayed you, or if this is a family member, you just figure like it is what it is. It's a missed opportunity. I need to move on. I need to move away from you. And you really, really thought hard about this with the Four of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Really, really hard. Really, really hard with the Hermit. Okay. What's this King of Swords? And it's Six of Cups. What's going on? We got the four, the Six of Wands in the reverse. What's the Six of Wands in the reverse? Somebody's very embarrassed. Very embarrassed. What's the Six of Wands in the reverse? What's the Six of Wands in the reverse? Oh, the whole deck wanted to flip. Oh, okay. With the Five of Wands coming out. They're very embarrassed at themselves because they even, like, got into it with you. With the Six of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck, 666 could be significant. I think that came out of Capricorns as well. But they're missing you. They're thinking about you. They're thinking about why are you guys even fighting? They're embarrassed as well. They know they should have gave to you instead of took from you. Because it's really feeling like somebody took something. What's the Six of Wands in the reverse and the Five of Wands? With the Seven of Cups. Like, they know. Seven of Cups in the reverse. They know that you're not. With the Sun, they know that you know them. They know that you can't, they can't sell you a dream or try to make you think one thing and it's not. They know this. They know that you see them. They know. They know you see what they were trying to do as well. Somebody is really reminiscing and thinking about why they betrayed you, why they did this, why they did that. That kind of got them nowhere, Aries. What's this Lovers and the Moon in the reverse? This is definitely somebody who should have loved you. Yeah. With the Ace of Cups, the Queen of Pentacles, and the Knight of Swords. They know they should have loved you. Like, you never, you know what I'm saying? You don't portray people you love. You know what I'm saying? You just don't. You don't cross people you love and things of that nature. They knew that you were like giving. You would give this person a shirt off your back if you had to. They knew that. They played on it. You know what I'm saying? They played on the love. that you had for them, they played on how close you guys were. They played on that. They knew you were nurturing. They knew you were loving. They knew you would give them the shirt off your back. They knew it with the Knight of Swords, with no hesitation, okay? But instead, Ten of Swords at the bottom of the deck. I don't know if I said it already. 10, 10, 10, 10 could be significant. But yeah. But they chose to betray you with the Nine of Wands. They chose. You got over this, though. You got over this. It's like, it is what it is. Take it how it resonates, cross watcher. Okay? Past, present, or future. This could have happened already. This could be in the future. Could be happening now. Last few cards for Aries. What is going on? I want to... what's this Queen of Swords in the reverse? And this Queen of... And this Queen of... I mean, this Queen of Swords in the reverse and a Page of Swords in the reverse. And take this how it resonates, though. Because this could be a lover as well. Okay? Take it how it resonates. We do got the King of Swords upright. And we have the Queen of Swords in the reverse as well. You could be this King of Swords. Because they're reminiscing about you. What they did to you. How they messed up the relationship with you. This Queen of Swords in the reverse, I really feel like is the person with the Four of Pentacles in the reverse and the Eight of Cups. Whoever this person is, and it's giving me Ace of Swords, Ten of Cups. Could be a, look, y'all got to take it how it resonates. Could be a family member. It could be a lover. Take it how it resonates, okay? But they can no longer hold on to you, your energy, anything. They already done what they did. Showed you what was up. Showed you they not loyal. With the Eight of Cups and the Temperance. Like, you said, just give me peace, babes. Just give me peace. Just give me peace. What's the Seven of Swords and a Justice? Last few cards for Aries. Last few cards for Aries. We got the King of Cups and the Sun. Play on your emotions. With the Page of Cups, played on your emotions. That's what they did. They play on your emotions. And they're very apologetic for it. Now that you know who they are, now that you see who they are, see what they're about, they really played on your emotions. Yeah. So I don't know who this person is to you. Could be a lover. Could resonate as a family member. Take it how it resonates. But yeah. Somebody did something to you that you would have never did to them. And now they're feeling the absence of you. Because I really felt like you really helped this person out. Whoever this person is. I really feel like you helped them out. You, like I said, would have gave them the shirt off your back. And they took your kindness for weakness and thought, oh, since they're so nice like this, so they're so caring, so loving, so nurturing, so everything under the sun, I'm about to play on that. I'm about to play on their emotions because they care. Somebody finding out. Okay. You can only play with me for so long. Once I'm hit, I'm hit. Okay? Aries, this is going to be the end of your reading. I hope the reading did resonate for someone. Please leave me a comment down below and let me know. And also like this video if you like my vibe. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.